The Andre Boxing Challenge. His name is Mike Tyson. So, what do I start as here? I guess Bandit? SL4, right? Sestus plus zero, SL4, yeah. Oops. SL4. So, I guess if I can go SL4, then I do Bandit. Is the master key gonna help me with anything? Alright, so where do I get Sestus at? I can buy Sestus from Andre? Alright. So we just have to get to Andre without leveling up is all I have to do here. And then we'll box the shit out of him. The Andre Boxing Challenge. It's just Andre, and then it's over. It's just the Andre Boxing Challenge. But why? That's bullshit, Astabin. That's bullshit. Whoever told that to you is a liar and a cheat. Suno, are you there? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-dum. I'm not a mood, I am a mod. new straw poll, Suno? New straw poll? Oh, that was one that I had thought of that I wanted to put on. I don't remember what it was, though. Don't remember what it was. Your heart, weak little lion man, and as great as you were at the start. Use the, oh, I didn't get the master key. Right. Oh, you donger. No master key. I forgot about that. Maybe I should have gone the other way around. Maybe. Well, I don't have the master key, so I can't go that way anyways. Never mind. What are you shooting at? I wanted the slowly healing me, very, 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 very slowly healing me ring for some reason. That's all right. Didn't need him anyways. Oh, is it increases your health? I thought this one was a slowly heals your health. Never mind. I thought it was the other ring. Whatever ring it is. Ooh, which one did you add? Ha! Get wrecked, sir. Alright, Andre, are you ready, sir? I don't know if you're ready. Can anybody truly be ready for a boxing challenge with me? I don't know. Drake Sword? It's gonna be like the hardest fucking run ever, man. It's a shitty ass weapon. Alright, let me kindle this. Well, Boneless Child, I only have to kill Andre with a SL4 plus 0. Wow, I look fucking scary with this torso. Holy shit. This torso is huge. Never noticed. Don't get myself killed. All right. Invader Zim. I'm gonna grab a second Sestus. For my other hand. And then when we kill him, we'll taunt him with his own gesture. Alright, let's do this. Holy shit! Oh my god, I was not prepared. Holy shit. Wow. Andre does not fuck around. Holy fuck. I can't parry that, I guess. I partialed it somehow. Ow, you fucker! Stop it, Andre! Wow! Oh my god! Hey, Zach. Dude. Andre doesn't fuck around. I, like, pop into the room and he drop kicks me. And then fucking... Bam! Holy shit. He doesn't take very much damage either. Am I allowed to use a shield? Am I allowed to go get the Grass Crest shield? Oh, get parried, Andre! Ah, no, no, no! Oh, my God. Do boxers use shields? I don't know. I'm not a boxer. I don't know these things. Get parried! Oh! In the back. I wonder if I can chain backstab him like this. I don't know, this kind of feels cheaty. This kind of feels really cheaty. Yeah, this one is box Andre to death. Yeah, this definitely feels super cheaty. I don't know if I don't know if I can justify this. Oh shit. Oh no. All right, let's fight up here, Andre. I can smell the cheese. It is so cheesy. Hi. There you go. Oh, the jabs, man. He's so fast. Holy, how far is he going to chase me? Andre! No, Andre! Please, no! Randy Orton video. I don't see how that's relevant. Okay, cannot parry that. Dropkick. Dropkick too strong. Challenger left the ring. I'm back in the ring now. Don't worry. Ow! Ow! Oh my god! At any point, he can choose to just combo me down. Consumes. Oh. No, you fucker. Give him the chair. Maybe I can do 4 hits and then immediately parry. And maybe that'll line it up. Yeah, I think so too, Rez Grills. Holy. Come on, boss, come at me. Fuck. Oh, you bastard. He never parried or backstabbed? Wow, okay. But yeah, drop kicks aren't allowed in boxing. Yeah, Hyperion, this is the Andre Boxing Challenge. Gotta beat Andre with unupgraded Cestus at SL4. No, please, Andre. Yo, that was a fucking parry! Looked like a good parry to me. Fuck, dude. All right, do something, please. I don't want to be up here. I don't want to come up here. I want to fight you down there. Yo, he jukes me. No, I'm dead. Hey, there's my souls. All 0 of them. Oh. Doesn't seem like that's, Manny versus Mayweather. Those jabs, they're so fast. They're so fast! No, Andre, please! Ah! I swear, I keep parrying that jump kick attack and it doesn't work. Well, you know, if I hit as hard as he did, alright, he's hitting me for like 200 damage. 250 damage or something like that. If I hit as hard as he was hitting, this would be easy. So Andre is the one who's being cheesy by being ridiculously overpowered. Can you like jab somewhere? Tonight. Andre, come on, man. We playing Ring Around the Rosie or are we boxing? See if I can get him to swing and parry like a second hit. Damn you, Andre! Oh yeah, I forget he's mad at me. Not exactly starting off on a good foot here. Get up the stairs, bro. Get up the stairs, man. He like waits until I, oh my god, that flurry of blows. He's a blacksmith, of course he skips leg day. What does he need leg day for? Fuck me, man. I tried to dodge it. KO. Yeah, I can, but Lobos never backstabbed him in his video, apparently. Dude! Angry much, Andre? Holy shit, man! Hit him with the 1-2. Dude, he doesn't give a shit about the 1-2. Wow, wow. Can't parry that shit, dude. Hit him with the 3-4. That's alright, Andre only has one life. I have infinite lives. He'll never win as long as I have infinite lives. I tried to parry that, like, really hard. Like, I really tried. Ow. Alright, I'm in the corner. There we go. Can you do something? I really expected him to go for a third hit there. He didn't just try to dropkick me, he definitely did dropkick me. Using a performance enhancing drink. Ow. Mistakes were made. Ow. Watch those jabs. Keep your hands up. Dude, I can't put my hands up. I don't even get to do, like, the things that you do in boxing. Ow! I tried to turn around and go away. He's a camping draft kicker. Backstab should be permitted. You're a cheater! Wow. Wow, long legs. Can I pull him out of his area? I don't know. I didn't see how Lobos did this. Get Havels or Stone Armor. Damn it, Andre! Yeah, killing Andre is the whole run. That's the... Need to kill Andre. He is the final boss. Get parried. Rise above it all. Harder than Gwyn, yeah. Harder to parry, that's for sure. Shit. No, you asshole! Well, Daniel, if all you're gonna say in chat is boo when I do something that you don't like, I don't know. You could maybe just not talk in chat instead. Ba, 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 ba. Ha! Gwyn in his prime. Gwyn when he was actually strong. Can't parry that shit, dude. No! 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 Ha! Ow. Rise above it. Oh, come on! That was a perfect parry! Ow! Oh my god, dude. Give him the old 1-2, buckle my shoe. That's not safe at all. I don't know why I thought I would try that for some reason. Ah, I hit the fucking parry as soon as the attack animation is so damn short. Mimic head, no self-healing. Bonfire to bonfire, yeah. Hey, DHK, welcome back, man. Hey, I staggered him. No! You're an ass. Remind me why Andre's a blacksmith and not a pro boxer. Does work. Oh, if that was a regular attack and not the drop kick, that totally would have worked. Lobos got Chlorinthy? Hmm. Oh, he's stuck. Damn. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-da. Yeah, let's go grab the Chlorinthy. I think I'm also going to pick up the Hornet ring. I won't chain backstab him, but I will go for parries. It's like the only way to get him to stop walking around in a circle sometimes, it seems like. Why would RTSR help me, Lumpy Clumpy? Why and how would RTSR help me? I don't have the fucking master key, man. I can't go get the Chlorinthy ring right now. I already have style points, though, Lumpy Clumpy. Why do I need more style points? How am I gonna get Fappering, Chris Dace? Oh, you know, I should... Oh, you can't two-hand your fist in this game. I was gonna say I should be two-handing my fist, but you can't do that in this game. Go through the Valley of Drakes from the Dark Root Basin. Okay. Yeah, holy shit, that's a long run. I could do it though, yeah. No, I mean two-hand. Can't two-hand. Cannot two-hand. At the moment. Just do a move swap? I don't think that would help. Why is the elevator not down? Or not up? Oh, because the elevator's down. Okay. I don't like going backwards through the Valley of Drakes. It's awkward. This is exactly why I don't like going backwards through the Valley of Drakes. That is exactly why I don't like going backwards through the Valley of Drakes. Left hand, two-handed fist weapon via move swaps. No, it doesn't. I don't have a bow to move swap to show you, but you would move swap with a fist weapon. It would still work. Justify why I should get the RTSR, and I will get it. Until you justify it, stop telling me to get it. Come in. Come in. What's up? Oh, yeah. Does look pretty cool. I have it right. Okay, so I don't know the address of where he's at. I know a nearby address, though. Dad never gave me the address. Like, there's a church where they got all the chairs and shit from, and that's where I went to, and they took all that stuff somewhere else to, like, a high school or something for the tournament. And that's where they're at now. So I know where the church is that's nearby, but I don't know where the thing's actually at. Whoa! Alright. Sorry about that, guys. That's, my dad dropped, little brother off today. We gotta get him back there somehow. The address. You have enough magic for magic weapon? Probably. What does this take? 5, 8. Does sorcerer start with 5 strength, 8 dex? So if sorcerer starts with at least 5 strength and 8 dex, then I could do that. Don't die now, I just joined. I'll try not to. This Drake swept me off last time I came through here, so. There we go. He didn't do it this time. Means you'll be able to beat Andre very fast. Ah, I see. Well, you see, there's actually a lot of math that goes into why RTSR is faster in speedruns, and it has to do with consistency. Andre is not consistent. Let's not fuck up the Blight Town drop. That'll work. I'm playing on PC, Doug. All of you guys are probably like stressing out that I'm not taking any of these bonfires. Oh, hello. All right, we're good. No, I haven't killed Andre yet. We're coming to get the Chloranthi ring here. Hey. The Cholo ring? I looked over at chat, RJDA gamer, and I thought you said the Cholo ring. I was like, what? That, sir, is offensive. Sure, whatever. I don't need souls anyways. Bum bum ba-da-dum, bum bum ba-da-dum. All right, Andre, let's do this thing. Ha! You dummy. I totally fucking parried that, man. That was like a perfect parry. The most perfect of parries. Will I do a shield only run? All the runs that I will be doing are in the list that you can look at. Exclamation mark challenges. If it's not in the list, I can consider doing it after I've finished all the others in the list. And yes, there's a shield only run in the list. But you could have just looked at the list. It's alright though, you probably didn't know about the list. But I like talking about the list so that more people know about the list. List, list, list. Ow. Oh, Stasis in the left hand. There we go. Can we get out of the doorway right now, Andre? No, you asshole! Alright, we only need one person spamming how many times I've died. One time is enough. You two can decide between yourselves. Thank you, Romley. Whoever was doing it first can continue doing it. How about that? Yeah, this whole challenge is just to beat Andre. Who said he was old, though, Doug? He's a young, virile blacksmith. His hair has been grayed by the fumes from his smithy. I want to figure out how many hits of this stagger him. Wow, he pulled out like a fucking fast combo, man. Turn it up, turn it up. Louder! 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 What the fuck, Andre? Why are you not being consistent, though? I have an idea. Well, if he just keeps doing that, then there's nothing I can do about it. Bam. Damn. Yeah, he's so fast, you can't even see the punches, dude. They come out faster than the eye can... can recognize. Baby, do it. I think four and a parry is sick. What about Fap Ring? I would have to kill Gargoyles to get to that. Or kill Lautrec with only this.
Louder.
You go over there so I can heal. There we go. What the hell was that? I'm dead. Oh, he missed. We're getting there, guys. Oh, no, he... Oh.
I fucked it all, guys. I fucked it.
I did beat the lantern run, yep. That was, I don't know, maybe half an hour ago? An hour ago? I don't know, something like that. Yeah, my timing was off there. Hey, Radically Bi, what's up, man? No, his kick? No, you can't parry any kicks. Thou hast arrived. Why are you talking about me? The fucking kick, man. It's brutal. Stop it. I mean, like, it's like the best attack that you've got. That's all. All right. No, Imperier, please don't do that. Please don't do that. Oh no, I hit the wrong button. No! Oh, what? That was a parry! It even did the thingy! The thingy where I lose stamina because I block damage for the partial. Fucking fuck me. Ow! What? No jumping kick thingy for the opening, really? Like, he started it. Wow, yeah, that's. Wow. Okay. So, what happened was I started parrying, and then Andre decided to attack. So, his attack is faster than the parry animation. That was ridiculous. Don't mess with the blacksmith, yeah. No! I just wanted one hit, and then I wanted to leave. I promise. How did that parry not work? Now, I don't want to backstab chain him, because that's super cheesy. Almost like you're not supposed to fight him. Well, he's easy to kill if you're using anything else. If you'd like me to pull out my battle axe and kill him, I can do that. It's not the point of the challenge, though. The point of the challenge is not to kill Andre, it's to kill Andre with his own tactics. After this, go fight the giant blacksmith. See how easy it is to just backstab chain him. That's super cheesy. That was a poor choice. Ah! Let people know they fucked up. Yeah, that's possible. It's the damage that he does that's of concern. He does a lot of damage. Oh my god. He's very angry at me. Painful, spine-shattering, life-ending shit? Whose life did you end with your shit? Holy hardcore shitting. Holy hardcore shitting. Yo, that was a fucking perfect parry. Ah, that jumping attack, man. Ah. Bottom, 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 bottom. Oh, punching me in the back? That's dirty, Andre. That's dirty. I agree with the killing patches, but why kill the Crestfallen Warrior, man? What did he do to you? Damn it, he wasn't running straight at me, so he didn't just fucking punch. When he's angry and running straight at me, though, I can just, like, walk up to him and parry. His name is John Cena. The punches are so fast. Yeah, active parry frames are right at the beginning of the parry. Doesn't really matter though when he attacks faster than it takes for the signal from to reach from my eyeball to my brain. Can I not parry the left hook? Why am I doing anything, Nerinekrin? Why am I doing anything? Oh my god. Killing him makes him feel like a real man. Wow. Andre, you've gone hollow, man. Well, Doug, like, I assure you, your advice is, like, already been put into place. It's hard for you to tell when I'm trying to parry, right? Because either I parry early, or I don't parry early, I parry when he's going to attack. Right there. He could have decided to attack there. If he decided to attack, I would have been perfect on the parry. Anytime I try to parry late, he just hits me. So you don't see me try to parry. It's an unfortunate consequence of how parrying works. There's no feedback that your parry was just a little bit late, except for you died. Oh my god, with the dropkick. Holy shit! What was that? It was like it blocked the damage instead of parrying him. I don't know how much Hornet Ring is going to help. I think it's more a matter of getting lucky. Your mother and me. Do I need the, I don't need the crest to get in the Sith, get into Sith's boss room, right? It just opens the door beforehand. Well, yeah, but he doesn't always do that, Doug. Like, there's a window of time. Like, he can either move forward and attack immediately, or he can move forward, stand there for half a second, and then attack. So if I parry early, then I miss. If I parry late, then I die. Wait, why am I going this way? I don't have the seal.
Saving money for you in a job.
I have to get up Hydra's ladder without dying, though. That'll be fun. The Hydra ladder. Fucking stop yelling, Austin! Shit! The fuck do we think I'm doing right now, man? The fuck do you think I'm doing right now? It's like the fourth time you've said that, and I'm now actually doing it right now. Please no, Senpai. I'm almost there. Thank you.
I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'd do anything for you to see you smile.
Yeah, I agree, Daniel. There was no, like, Hydra-like enemies in Dark Souls 2. And just kind of like world bosses, they aren't really bosses. They're just kind of like, whoa, stay the fuck away from there. There'll be no tail cuts in DS3. We already know that one. Swear to God, if you guys kill me, I'll sue you. Sue the shit out of you guys. I will sue the shit out of you. I am an American, and I will sue you. What's the score? 52. I think. Hey, Hotototo, how are you? Good to see you, man. The Berenike Knight. The Berenike Knight. Depending on who's my sponsor. My lurking foiled. I didn't get the crest. Went around. El Hornito. Let's try it again. It's not that much more damage. How many times you died in total? How would I ever figure that out? Unless there's just statistic in the game. I don't think there is. I said I wasn't gonna backstab chain him. No, I'm dead. I don't know, Tomb Ramp? Not sure. I would think so. Oh, god damn it, man. He had to turn so he didn't swing. I don't think stone armor is going to help, creature cats. I'll put it on. I don't think it's going to help. Punch him with my stone fists. I mean, he's still gonna beat the shit out of me. Ow. Yeah. Maybe. I won't be able to wear any of the stone armor and still fast roll. It'll be a mid roll. At least. Ow. Maybe like just the pants or something though. Yeah, maybe. See, I've got a decent opening start there. 4 attacks and a riposte. I don't really have anything after that. It's that one, man, when he runs up to me. And then doesn't attack. Oh my god, dude. Ah! Yeah, the pants don't give me enough poise to even make it valuable, and they don't give me enough armor to make it valuable either. Yo, that was a parry, and it didn't parry. Yeah. Gloves will definitely put me over into mid-roll. Gloves and pants are like the weight of the shirt. Dude, these are some serious boxing gloves, though. God damn it, Andre. Ah. Where's Perry? Perry the platypus. Alright, here's the deal, Andre, right? You either need to do that jumping attack a whole lot, or don't do that jumping attack, like, ever. Please don't mix and match. Ah, my parries, bro. Where are they? Could Could you do something, please, boss? There you go. Alright, he's mad at me now. No, I'm dead. When he's walking at me fast like that, I know he's coming in, and as soon as he gets with me in front of him, he's going to attack, so I can just walk up and parry him. The problem is I'm not walking right in front of him, so he gets to me, and then he has to turn. The Hulk hands! Now I'm gonna rip. Yo! I fucking hit the parry button then. Congratulations on killing the gargoyles, whoever that was. Switch to Kaji, you can get their unarmed bonus. This isn't Skyrim. Hold on, I have an idea. Let me try this. That might actually work. Hold on. That actually might work. As fucking strats. Use his own terrible AI against him. That would rely on him not doing the drop kick, though. Oh, really? Come on. Damn you. Come in. No! Alright, we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. It's all in the closet and stuff. Huh? Oh, you fuckwit! I'm alive! Okay. Stretchy arm. Or stretchy legs. Lumpy Clumpy's final prediction is that I win. I think that's a pretty decent prediction, considering the fact that I keep doing this until I win. 69-1. If it takes me 69 tries to get this right, I'll be happy. Alright, let me try my idea now. Try my idea. That did not work at all. What? No? The rest of it's in the drawer over here. Oh my god. I don't know which one is yours. You can go that way as well. Huh, fuck you. What? Okay, he seems to take a different amount of time to punch me based on some various arbitrary conditions. Maybe it's how far he has to turn? Try to get him. Basically, what I'm trying to get him to do here is as soon as he stands up from the riposte, he'll turn towards me and then attack me with something that's not that attack. And I'll just parry him again. That's what I'm trying to do, at least. Yeah, my Hulk hands, Luffy. My Hulk hands. Oh. Evil, Andre. You're just evil. Fuck. 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 Oh, stop doing that. Ow. Where'd I get my talking Hulk hands? Well, they don't talk. They're just regular Hulk hands. There we go. Oh, I fucking hit the parry button as soon as I could. We didn't get him on 69, guys. How was that not a parry, though? The dream is dead. Flying kick, man. No, you asshole. Lobos did it to him, Rem. It's possible. Unless whoever told me that the first time was a liar. But makes sense to me that Lobos did not backstab chain him. Fuck you, man. Wow, you're an asshole. Yes, Dennis, apparently. You're funny, Selenios. The backstab chain is just, like, too easy. I can get him to, like, 80% very consistently. Past 80%, that's hard. Yeah. see, too easy. Too easy. Fuck, I'm like hesitating. I will prove you wrong, Lumpy. That fucking kick, dude. See, Lanos, if you're just gonna be a shitter in chat, you can just not participate in chat. What is that? Where's my parry? My hand is bouncing off of it or something like that. Andre's fists are unparryable. Abuse the bonfire? Oh, he dragged him up to the bonfire? Said okay. Did he just do it like this? Cause that's as bad as backstab cheesing is. That's as bad as backstab cheesing. Backstab cheesing. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. We are but men. No! Why is it roll sideways when I have the... Wow. Yeah, dude, that's... I don't know about that. This is just a tribute. I don't know about that. We'll try it. Hey, you. Come on. Whoa. He's the titty demon? I don't think the titty demon will help. Lobos also had the wolf ring. Alright, you drunken fucking blacksmith. I don't know that the wolf ring would really help.
Didn't actually sound anything like this song. I wish you were there.
Oh my god. Why are you chasing me so violently? Wow. Oh my god. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, Ototo. I mean, Lobo's just farmed RNG. But in the theme of doing it as good or better than Lobos, we'll just do the same thing. Wow, what the hell? Smell of your hair in the wow. Well, let me out. Thank you. Come on, you fucker. Wow. Wow! Hey there, Llamacorn, yeah. Fisted. Wow, okay. I was under the impression that you didn't do that. With her available present. Wow, where's my parries, man? Where's my parries? Seven in the dream. Commando style under the apron. Dong flapping freely in the breeze. Wow, I hit the dodge button literally as I was walking up to him. Link, we already got one person spamming every time I die. That's enough. There you go. Madness is going on here. We're killing Andre at SL4 with only unupgraded Cestus. Anybody can add quotes, gamer. Just gotta use the command. No, I... Thank you. Alright, let's go up now. You drunken blacksmith. Got him at half. Nope. Fuck. Alright, let's go back down then. Hi, Sandman. Doing good, man. Good to see you. Yes, Dennis. Anybody can add quotes. If you abuse it, I will lock you out. Quotes are for things that I say. If I didn't say it, or if it wasn't me who said it, or I didn't say it, and you add it, you will get a 10-minute timeout. If you do it again, you will lose your permission, lose your privilege to add quotes. Fuck you, Andre. Oh my god, dude. Hey, Umi. It's a tough one, man. It's a tough one. Yeah, I mean, I guess I could hook you up with a 10-minute timeout, Zach. Luckily, I don't think he'll try to backstab me. Alright, back down. Oh my god, please roll in the direction that I want you to roll. You get Cestus, Andre sells him. No! Dude, Joe Mama, he fucking three shots you, dude. This is definitely hard. His attacks come out faster than you can react. Literally, his punches come out at like the speed of sound. That could have gotten me killed. Oh, No! He's so close to dying, man. Don't choke now. Alright, let's go back down then. Andre wanted to go back down to his smithy. Alright.
Ba-ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da